Riding in a Porsche Carrera GT is simply visceral.
You're so low to the ground!
I'm at once exhilarated and carsick. It's like flying on the road, and it is terrifying, but strangely, fun.
So we're going out for a bit of a joyride.
I'm the lucky passenger in Michael Weinreb's Porsche. He's an attorney by day, amateur driver by night, one of the few owners of the nearly 1,300 2005 Carrera GTs ever made.
It's more the 0 to 100 time that's more impressive, which is under 7 seconds. The steering on this car is so tight and responsive. There's almost nothing like it in terms of road feel.
Top speed 208 miles per hour. Weinreb's supercar has been souped up from 612 horsepower to 660.
Is it easy to do something stupid?
You know it is, because it's just having so much power under your foot that you know, that things can happen. There can be a loss of control.
Weinreb doesn't know what happened in actor Paul Walker's car crash, but being the owner of the exact same vehicle, he guesses it might be this. A cold car, cold tires, not racetrack conditions. A supercar pushed too hard.
In some respects, are you afraid of this car?
Yeah, you really have to be with this car with all the power it has. You have to be reserved and restrain yourself. I mean, it's like kind of taming a wild animal, and so if you were taming a wild animal, you'd be afraid of it. So you have to be afraid of it to really be safe in the car.